Mercedes S-Class voted the top luxury vehicles of 2021. The Mercedes-Benz S-Class is also known as Sonderklasse. It has a series of luxury sedans, limousines, and armored sedans produced by the German automobile manufacturer Mercedes-Benz, a division of the German company Daimler. Hello everyone, and welcome to another video on our channel, Luxe Life. In today's video, we'll be discussing the Mercedes S-Class latest vehicle that was voted as the top luxury car of 2021. Does that seem interesting? It's a favorite topic for car enthusiasts, and we know that you can't wait any longer, so let's go ahead and get started. But before we do, kindly like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell icon so that you don't miss any of our latest video updates. Now let's get started. The S-Class is Mercedes-Benz's flagship model designation that was officially introduced in 1972 with series of W116 and first to be officially called as S-Class. Furthermore, series like W126 in 1980, W140 in 1993, W220 in 1998, W221 in 2006, and W222 in 2014 launched by Mercedes-Benz. The recent series of S-Class is 7th generation W223 that was introduced to the public on the 2nd of September 2020. Now, Mercedes S-Class is voted at the top of the luxury vehicles of 2021. Mercedes shows that it is at the forefront of the luxury auto industry and claims the highest honor. S-Class won the Motor One Star Award for the best luxury vehicle of 2021 because of its dazzling display of luxury, superior design, and innovative technology. Motor One is the world's automotive news platform that considers soft leather and exterior styling more when it comes to its decisions. This platform examines several verticals in determining the best all-around luxury vehicle for 2021 that includes comfort factors, luxury equipment, ride quality, style and design, and high-end technology levels. The 2021 Mercedes-Benz S-Class is steeped in luxury vehicle history and became the latest model based on years of luxury dominance. Mercedes S-Class is the latest in introducing innovative features that include a synonym for luxury, innovation, and safety. The new S-Class usually marks the introduction of never-before-seen technology. And starting with a new user interface, the 21 Mercedes-Benz S-Class continues to enhance the brilliance of the previous model. The 12.8-inch augmented reality heads-up display houses the Mercedes MBUX infotainment system that sits elegantly on the center console. However, this year's MBUX is cleaner and easier to use with a slimmer home screen, better responsiveness, and better functionality. There are also the same augmented reality voice and navigation functions that are relatively standard on the S-Class, albeit a more modern version. Mercedes S-Class is pushing this car as one for drivers above those who drive. Not that it would be an unpleasant experience to drive such a beautiful vehicle, but the many improvements they have proven to delight passengers. One of those changes is the wheelbase that has been extended to 7 inches. This creates a truly fantastic rear cab, which, when paired with added comfort features such as massage seats and neck and shoulder heaters, it provides a truly immersive driving experience. Mercedes S-Class features a two-tone paint option. The dividing line is applied by hand and is part of several unique features that make the Mercedes S-Class stand out. The first big feature is the distinctively redesigned chrome cap on the hood. The grille also looks very different with the gorgeous vertical chrome stripes. The rest of the interior includes a plethora of mood lighting options and a truly spectacular Burmeister sound system. For Motor One, these are the key features that made the S-Class the easy choice for the best luxury car of 2021. Beautiful wood edges have been placed around the back of the front seats, helping them to look like casual seating. There is also a wider trim area on the Mercedes S-Class. Other new features for the Mercedes S-Class include adaptive rear lighting, where passengers can adjust the brightness, size, and position of the lights and adjust them for work or leisure environments. The exterior is what you would expect from an S-Class. Exterior proportions of the classics give it an air of sophistication, And things like retractable keyless door handles and new digitally lit headlamps add to the modern look. Not only longer and more colorful, the new Mercedes S-Class is made with a unique larger rear door, secured with quarter lights on the B pillar and the coveted Maybach logo. The rare door is also installed as an electric-assisted convenience door for easy opening, even on slopes. Motor One claims the exterior design is sleek and the interior can withstand generally expensive luxury cars. Undoubtedly, it's the most luxurious cabin outside of a Bentley or Rolls-Royce. The premium sedan also scored 9.7 out of 10 points in our review, meaning it would be an interesting rivalry. Being luxurious is far from S-Class's selling point. The Mercedes also impresses in terms of performance, with a V8 that is the model of refinement and smoothness. The 4.0-liter twin-turbocharged V8 of the Mercedes-Benz S580 delivers 496 horsepower and propels the car to 100 kilometers per hour in 4.4 seconds, and a top speed of 250 kilometers per hour. The S-Class also has a 9-speed automatic transmission, rear-wheel steering, and a highly adaptive suspension, making it quieter when cornering. The V8 version of the 2021 Mercedes-Benz S-Class starts from $335,100. That's all for today's video. I hope that you found this video informative and interesting. If you did find it interesting, then please like and subscribe. And don't forget to give comments and provide us with your valuable feedback. We'll see you in the next video with some more interesting, informative facts. And until then, stay tuned to Luxe Life.